Pick a character to customize.
It's a long way to the top and a fast way to the bottom.
Welcome to Lakeshore. Can't wait to show the lake what this car can do.
Pick a junker to restore.
Yes, we've spent all summer working on this car. Let me drive it already.
Yeah, okay. Go easy, though. I don't want any surprises. See what this thing's got. Floor it.
Whoa, she's fast. Yes,
corner coming up.
I see it. Oh, come on. You thought we weren't making it.
Shut up and test out the knobs.
No use having all these horses if we ain't gonna run them.
Love the smell of knobs.
Gonna smell like victory when we cross that finish line.
That's some grade A confidence.
You blame me? This car's straight fire, yes?
Those months of hard work paid off.
We've been watching this team for so long, can't believe we're finally getting the chance to race.
Would you look at that? Lakeshore street racing community on display.
It's time to play.
Finally, we're off the bench and in the game. Our baby is holding her own.
Did you think we'd ever do this? On the sidelines at the meetups, watching all these races.
I always dream, but here now, weaving through the streets, us in the car, it's freedom.
Pretty deep. Usually you're all just, hey, bruh, pass me the torque wrench.
Must be the car.
I can't believe Rydell gave us a junker and we turned her into this.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it, she's never found the time.
Well, he's gonna lose his shit when he sees her now.
We're gonna do Rydell's rides proud. Put the garage on the map.
They were jaywalking anyway.
Thank you.
Sam, we got some cops out here.
The hell they come from?
Stevenson should set her attack dogs on some real criminals.
Whew, they're fast.
Lose the cops at the bridge, quick!
On the reflexes.
Who knew you had them? Nice driving, though, seriously.
Nice, mechanicking. Seriously.
Lake ain't ready for this. Their words.
Whose words?
Street racing community. We're making a splash.
What? Already?
Didn't take long for the lake to notice. Coming through!
Coming up to the bridge.
Hit the gas.
Shit, Yaz. I don't know about this.
How else we gonna lose the cops? Hey, Lakeshore!
God damn, how real is this? I know tomorrow gonna be feeling this. East Coast, Coast. Well, how chill is this? Still don't give a shit. My ignorance is still a bled. Prince Cross. Clip on, get slipped off, my bitch boss, Chris Dawg, throw me that nigga, me bring it back in. Two dope boys scale, but I sold pills. No deal, put her on her feet, toenails. Goddamn, I know it's this. I know the whole world won't be feeling this. Goddamn, I know it's this. I know the whole world.
Yes, now my DMs are blowing up about this meetup in the Heights tonight.
Like I said, people are putting serious money on the line. It's our time, yo.
Damn.
Well, what you think, boss?
She sounds pretty. Smells nice, too. I love me the smell of gasoline.
That explains a lot.
I gotta say, I can't believe you two turned my old junker out back into this.
Believe the lake, better watch out.
What? She's street legal?
Right, and I'm LeBron. Look, I'm not gonna tell you not to race. I know what it's like to feel that need for,
For what?
That's the gasoline talking.
But just do me a favor. Don't be racing with those assholes from Cyril Heights.
Aren't you from Cyril Heights?
Yeah, and that's how I know what those assholes be up to. Nothing good.
Rydell, you have always said I'm an excellent judge of character.
I ain't never said that.
What, you don't trust me?
Just win, I.
Whoop, whoop!
I'm serious. Don't just say shit. Win shit.
Let's get ready. I'm telling you, bruh, tonight's the night. All she needs is a name. Talk about my raise.
Yeah, if you can do that to a customer's car, maybe.
What customers?
Hey, we're finally hitting our stride here. Got a few new clients dropping off their car soon, as a matter of fact. Looking for that Rydell touch.
The Jasmine touch.
The garage's touch. Okay?
That's right.
Hey, Rydell.
Hey, kid. What's happening out there?
We're just heading out, so, you know, not much.
Hey, Rydell. Know any good spots to eat in the Heights?
I said no Heights, no eats, no assholes.
I hear you. We'll just find something when we get there. Maybe roast a steak over a dumpster fire.
Hey.
She's joking. You're joking, right, Yaz?
Sure. Totally.
Yo, first meetup is racers. You ready?
Just be cool, all right? We gotta look like we know what we're doing. There'll be some big players there today, and they ain't gonna hang with us if we look basic.
All right. I mean, we're good enough, right?
Our ride has to match our ambition. It needs to look the part. Racing ain't just about winning.
Just hope we don't disappoint.
I'll just hang with your girl. I know what's up. Whoa. I've never seen a meetup this packed before. Better get your game face on. Oh, shit.
What?
I'm feeling the pressure.
Then strap in.
Welcome to Lakeshore. You have to be this tall to ride.
I got this. I'm doing this. I'm literally doing this right now.
That's it. Keep up with them. Coming through. You win. If we get pulled over, I'ma tell him you jacked me.
Wait, what?
Just playing. I'm glad it's you in the car with me. Been a long time coming. Just don't tell Rydell.
Tell him what?
That's what I'm talking about. To let you win this. We can buff that out, not a problem. You are not about to take my money. Thank you. makeup felt weird. Needed a bit more style, you know?
You wouldn't know style if it fell out of the sky.
Please, I'm only letting you drive this thing because you needed something to do.
What are you talking about? I have lots to do. Posing on the hood, looking cool, usual.
I'm telling you, when I'm running those meetups, they'll be epic.
When you're running those meetups.
I'm not gonna be in that garage forever, you know? This girl's got ambition, you feel me?
Ambition to finally get some style.
I always have a plan.
Oh, I don't doubt that. I do doubt you have style, though.
Mayor Morgan Stevenson is ready to help rebuild Lakeshore.
Because a city is only as strong as its foundation.
Morgan Stevenson is that foundation. Paid for by Waterside Construction, making Lakeshore great again, one corporate headquarters at a time.
Oh, goody. More tech billionaires. Just what the lake needed.